push the white rail from below under the tube and put the protective sleeve around the tube. Punch holes with the punching tool for the protective sleeves in the joint plate. This punching tool is also available in any hardware store. Then, push the joint plate into the rails.